The first four steps have been complete, which brings me to step five, applying the glaze. Today I'm using Cosmic Tea Dust, which if the name isn't intriguing enough, look at the way it goes on. It reminds me of Hypnotic Spiral. I save myself time by applying a wax coating to the bottom off camera, and then that makes it easier so that glaze won't drip onto the kiln shells, getting it stuck and thus ruining the piece and the process. Follow along to see the results. I'm sure it'll be out of this world.